What is up, Bedford? I'm your host, Dirty Drew, and I'm here with your daily announcements. Now let's hop onto it. Spirit Week. We will be having Spirit Days for the entire week of Homecoming. The Homecoming theme for this year is The Wizard of Oz. These Spirit Days will be a competition between the grades, so be sure to dress up and get your class some points. Please be sure that your outfits still follow our school dress code. Monday, October the 4th, There's No Place Like Home is a pajama day. Tuesday, October the 5th, Which is Which is a twin day. Wednesday, October 6th, we're not in Kansas anymore, or the Western Day. Cowboy hats are allowed, so if you're a bishop, you'll be happy. Thursday, October the 7th, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, Tie-Dye and Rainbow Colors Day. And Friday, October the 8th, Bedford Pride and Redout Day. $5 t-shirts. $5 t-shirts will be sold outside the cafeteria again this week on Thursday and Friday. Please see the attached photo for this week's shirt. Homecoming tickets. Tickets will go on sale starting Monday, October the 6th, during all lunches. They'll be on sale all week for $10 a person. Dance visitor forms. If your date is not a Bedford student and they are attending homecoming this year, a dance visitor form will need to be completed. They're available for pickup in the main office. The form will need to be completed and returned to Mr. Avalos by Wednesday, October the 6th. Get your team or organization involved. Student Council has two opportunities for your team or organization to get involved. Please contact Ms. Holmgren if you are interested in participating in either event. Walk in the homecoming parade on October 6th. Organizations and teams should line up at 5:30 behind the junior high for a parade start of 6 o'clock. Be sure you have some sort of identifying information, a banner, a float, all wearing t-shirts, etc. Contact Ms. Holmgren for more information, especially if considering a float. Trunk or Treat. If you'd like to help with Trunk or Treat this year, please contact Ms. Holmgren at 831. Trunk or Treat will be held on Tuesday, October the 26th at 5 p.m. Senior Pictures for Yearbook. If you need to make an appointment for your senior picture, please go to prestigeportraits.com. Then look for Temperance and then Bedford. Sign-up times are available from there. The dates are September the 27th and October 1st. Football. Football game theme this Friday is away at Monroe, and it is the Blackout. Yearbook 2022. Don't miss out on a yearbook from this school year. To order yearbook, please go to yearbookforever.com and search for Bedford High School. The cost is only $70 until September 30th. October 1st, the price will go up, so get your reservation in now. Any questions, please see Mr. Sanderson, E18A. Drivers at Michigan's Driver Education Curriculum will split into two segments and is required for all teen drivers under age 18. For information, you can visit Community Ed on the Bedford website. Hide the Rock. The rock has been hidden. Whoever finds it, please bring it to E11 so you can win your prize. YouTube. The E11 YouTube channel is currently at 159 subscribers. We will have our next swag giveaway at 200. So keep watching and keep subscribing. Make sure you make your subscriptions public so you can participate in our next giveaway. Other than that, Bedford, that does it for your daily announcements. Have a wonderful day. What is up, Bedford? I'm your host, the uncertified meat eater allergist, and I'm here with your weather. Now let's hop onto it. Starting off today, Monday, breezy with clouds and sun with a high of 80 and a low of 58. Tuesday, mostly sunny and delightful with a high of 72 and a low of 50. Wednesday, plenty of sunshine with a high of 73 and a low of 52. And Thursday, partly sunny with a high of 68 and a low of 48. Now let's hop onto your radar. As you can see, the radar is completely empty, and it's just like my bank account because I'm a minor worker. Other than that, Bedford, that does it for your daily weather. Have a wonderful day.